In this video, we will demonstrate how to export and share your notes in Squid. Start by choosing Export from the menu. If your note has multiple pages, you can choose to export the whole note or just the page you are on. Notes can be exported as PDFs or saved as image files like PNG or JPEG. These options are for any note, whether it started as a Squid note or was imported as a PDF. Share your exported note as an email, upload it to cloud storage, or save it directly to the device. You can even export directly to Google Classroom. If you're on a Chromebook, you'll need to install the Android versions of these apps from Google Play in order for them to show up here. You might find after exporting that your note is not a standard page size. This is because infinite-sized pages will only export the part with content on it. If you want a standard page size, like 8.5 by 11 inches, be sure to choose that size before you export. Open the page settings and choose a new size for the page. Once you set a page to a specific size, it will always export that size of page. Thanks for watching! For more help on how to use Squid, check out our FAQ page and other videos at squidnotes.com.